Cartman had slain enemies throughout past, present, and future. But now, with the coveted Xbox hard drive almost within grasp, Eric was to face his greatest challenge yet.
Ah, donkey bars! What? You guys, it's the Chili Con Carnival.
Mm-hmm.
Come one, come all, to the greatest spectacle in history!
witness the struggle of man versus scientific abomination!
What is this crap?
Welcome to my Chili Con Carnival!
Thank you. be a man. Mega Man.
He's got Tenorman.
We did it! Nice one!
Damn, dude, this guy really loves chili. You must have really fucked him up, Cartman. Shut up, you guys.
For the carnival to end, my time bomb will see to that!
action figure.
That better be the last fucking time bomb.
Ha!
be a man.
God damn it! Ow! Watch it, dude! Ow!
Boys, I prepared some chili for this very occasion.
Hey!
Mega Man.
Ah!
Get your lazy ass down here and fight us like a man!
Oh, but that doesn't sound like fun!
Come on, Tenorman, it's over! There's nowhere else to run!
But I've saved the best surprise for last!
You know what? Fuck that asshole! I'm coming for you, Tenorman!
Finally, the moment had come. A battle for the ages. Eric the Awesome and Cool would not be defeated.
Tenorman, this ends now!
Indeed it does, brother! You all end now!
Jesus, look at this thing!
Feast your eyes on my most glorious creation!
Oh, keen!
Like this. Goddamn you, Scott Tenorman!
You didn't think it would be that easy, did you?
Okay, God, the high drive! That was way too close, guys. Let's finish him off.
Thank you.
look, the hard drive!
Woohoo!
We did it, guys.
Awesome, dude!
Yes, yes!
Suck on that, Tenorman!
Dude, let's go home and play Arkham City, except for Kyle. You stay here.
Here endeth the story. With his Xbox hard drive back firmly in place, the young and noble Cartman was able to finish all his quests. His friends laughed and rejoiced. There would be no need now to sit through hours of cutscenes and levels already played. But most importantly, the Xbox hard drive enabled young Eric Cartman to prosper into a man that would shape our world. I tell this story to you, young otters, so that you may tell it to your otters one day. The world is what it is because Eric Cartman made it so.